parking lot. And so the store owner of Lake Park Grocery,
yeah,
he and his wife were trying to do everything they could so that the fire wouldn't catch on the building
right
in front of the store. But at the same time, the other group was trying to move cars, that car out of the lot. That's a body shop right next to
the so those were not like, these are like two cars.
Yeah, these are cars that people, yeah. So somebody's property, like several cars are
I want that to be without my hand.
the destruction.
Yeah.
text us in the car and do that. And if you guys move,
we'll text you.
Okay. Cool.
Everybody else is doing it?
Yeah.
He tried to put the power out, but that's not working.
cameras up.
Yeah, turn that shit off, bro.
Hey, what you trying to do? What you trying to do?
so this place has been knocked open since yesterday, or?
I got here this morning. They had popped the back door open, and they were burning bales of cardboard in the back.
Putting it out in that way. No.
We're putting it out to inform. Because somebody else feels guilty about having been entertained.
Thank you. Police! Check out the back of the t-shirt. Thank you.
I just watched the guys coming the back door and with a sledgehammer busted all up, and they just set it on fire now. It's smoking like hell. The corner building right here, if you want a good story, there's it.
All right.
I watched it set fire to it. No.
I'm going to head over there in a second.
Thank you.
up, Jay Money? You know how we come and rock it around.
Get this.
Yeah.
Tell him! Tell him! What about George? What about George? Can you make sense? Dave, you need to get the commanding officer. Right there, just right there.
Yeah, we are on like. Thank you. Come on, let's go. Let's go.
Hey, how come? How about you? You got my tongue, brother. Probable cause to charge a man for first degree. If I killed that man with my fucking knee,
I got
first degree manslaughter, all that. And that's 100. I've been through too much with this court system. I know how that shit goes. I know how that shit goes on my mama. All this pink shit.
Hey, it's my city, not yours. Period.
Bro, they need to treat that man how everyone else needs to be treated. If he's not going to be treated like how everyone else does, we're going to turn this bitch off at the end of the day. Fuck Trump. Everyone hates Trump already. That's real shit. Man, fuck that shit, bro. You know who I am. I'm the realest nigga out here.
You're not going no more.
I've been through too much of this shit. I know how this shit go. On my mama, bro.
I might be the
I sat in the motherfucking cell on the fucking law library. On my life, bro, I preach the fucking law to these motherfuckers, bro. I know this shit from the back of my hand, bro. And that's the reason why I'm so upset about this shit. And that's why everyone else is upset about this shit. Everyone is out here because they know how that police be acting towards us. Acting like we don't know shit. Like we're just some flat out idiots. We're not idiots. We know what's going on. Now when you done something that's disrespectful to Minnesota, bro, now we putting our foot down, bro. At the end of the day, if you want to be treated the right way, you human just as us. So do it the right way. Then this shit probably wouldn't happen. All my life. Do it the right way, and we're gonna get the shit done.
We Minnesota nice, so we not no more.
Yo, fuck Minnesota nice. It's Minnesota
no more. If you got a problem with how we handle this shit, and not with what the fuck happened.
Then come do something. Bet you can't. Bet you can't.
There's something wrong with you, man. What the fuck is wrong? Ask yourself why you don't have a problem with what happened. Why don't you have a problem with us being slaughtered in the street like animals?
Every fucking time, nothing happens.
The fucked up part is they don't want us here. We here because y'all brought us here.
Bro, my man Martin Luther King Jr., bro, fucking died damn near for no reason.
Hey,
why?
Look, Malcolm X,
that's real right shit. Now. Why'd he die? He died to end slavery, racism, all that. Why is it still happening?
Yeah, it's coming.
They're trying to justify the video, bro. Niggas seeing his hands in his pockets. He was doing it with ease. Looking at that man like nothing was ever happening. Like, that's real shit. I be trying to tell my mom, bro, I'm half black, half white, bro. Like, on my life, bro, my mom even told me, like, what the fuck is going on? And I'm telling her, I was like, bro, that could be me. That could be any of us. I get pulled over, bro. You know cops is on that right away. Oh, what's the smell? Nigga, I just fucked my car. Niggas
don't care about pounds. And if anybody want problems, nigga, fuck the police. All that, nigga. Y'all know what time it is. Y'all looking for me to come see here on 60 Griff.
Fuck the police. Fuck y'all corrupt ass government. Fuck this curfew that y'all got us on. We run this shit.
Hey, tell the ass. Fuck the curfew because they see how we coming.
Make it
fuck the curfew.
And I want want y'all to know this right now. We not our grandparents. We not with that racist bullshit. We will whoop y'all ass.
But no disrespect.
We not.
We love and cherish our grandparents and everything. Everything that they taught us. But one thing they did teach us is stick the fuck up for ourselves. And this is what the fuck we gonna do. That's exactly what the fuck we gonna do.
Hey man, I just want to say it's just like this, man. There needs to be justice. If there's not justice, then what the fuck is going on? People have to understand, like, it's just too much to really wrap my head around it, but it's just like, why is this shit happening? People have to understand why. Like, I'm half black and half white. My mom was, I literally got an argument with my mother because she's like trying to tell me like all this other stuff, but like why are people doing that? Like, oh, they're so selfish and all that. But then again, they're going to be in the same predicament. They can't go to the grocery store. They can't feed their children. I can't feed my son. So it's just like, as a black man, it's just like, if that was me, I would hope everyone knew this. It's just like at the end of the day, people really need to understand that we're just putting our foot down. If we didn't do this, the police will still be doing what they were doing. Honestly.
Like, that's
100. Like, if that's not happening, now people are looking at us like, okay, now we're done. Now we're done messing with you. You can't bully us no more. We have a voice, and we're showing you that, like, we're not fucking around with no, messing around with no one. I'm sorry. But at the end of the day, man, I just hope that after this situation happens, I hope it just ends. Honestly, this man just needs to get justice. And understand that, like, we're all hurt over this shit, because it could have been anyone. And at the end of the day, hopefully, we can be at peace and just get past it. Thank you, guys.
Hey, shout out to my mama. And shout out to my mama and my grandma, too.
Hey, that's right.
For real. Megan Shade, Elizabeth Shade, man, I love you, Mom. At the end of the day, I'm out here just because I'm trying to speak my words.
I'm trying to speak my words to people.
Grandma, I love you. I hope that you can be out here with me and shit like that.
Lick the ass down.
At the end of the day, like, seriously, we're doing this just so, like, my son, I have my first son. He's black. I don't want him to have to go through what I've been through. And this is why I'm glad that they'll finally understand, like, man, like, treat us the same. It doesn't make no sense. We shed off our skin. We're human, just as you. We bleed the same. We have the same meat, bones, all that. Honestly, it makes no difference. People, bro, there's people in professional leagues, all that shit. Like, everyone makes money in a certain way.
You want to say your name?
No. I'm out.
Thank you.
this. Yeah, that's why. This is not branded this shit right here.
Oh, let me ask you something real quick.
Yeah. Take a shot at the Nova Big out there.
I'm going to go back and get my wife. rubber bullets and shit.
Chicks to hit me up.
Hey.
Wow. Hey, you getting all of this? And is this gone like for real? For real?
Yeah.
What you mean? Yeah. Stick.
It goes out. We're with the Associated Press. There's
another newsroom. Yeah. So he white, right? Yeah. So how much bread did you got on you right now?
How much is in your pocket right now?
Yeah.
Nah, just fucking with you. Come on.
Nah, let me show you.
He's making a spread, bro. He's working, bro. Look at you.
Hey, let me show you. Come on, nigga. What?
Come on, man. Yo, how many fucking white people you see?
Know your distance, my nigga.
Thanks, bro.
Hey.
All right, I'm clear.
Okay.